this is our 2022 Expander Black Series, let's compare it with the 2023 model. Hi guys, check out this dynamic shield grille for the 2023 model and also this new T-shaped headlights. Below its face is a Fox skid plate to give the Expander a rugged look. New 17-inch alloy wheels now come as standard. Let me take you inside. Material quality has been significantly improved. The door panels now come with synthetic leather. Digital controls are now added for the air conditioning. There's also a new 7-inch infotainment system that comes with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. It now comes with an armrest, unlike the 2022 model. Take you to the back. You have a USB-C and a normal USB outlets over here. The same aircon. Let's check out the space. It's still a 7-seater. Let's check out the edges. You have these cup holders here or for your phones or anything. This is for your compartment, for your shoes. The Expander now has a revised rear bumper, a cleaner tailgate design, and new LED tail lights. If you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. This is Ari Moto signing out. Rock and roll!